No niin.
Pensa.
Täällä. Vittu, näissä on vieläkään.
Täällä.
The rising
arch representing the gateway
to the fans
in St. Louis,
where no. Just.
And it's a good pickup.
Passing. No,
a great hockey play there.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expect that a physical game, the contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit.
The Panthers are moving the puck on their own end.
And
this is Aaron Ekblad, broke in at 18. Picks his pocket.
Florida is
got it in his own end. Now it's directed to O'Reilly. Leads that charge into the zone. And in flight over the line. From the outside. Got in the way of that one.
Aikamoista tilattuulitusta taklausta.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc.
The gloves are off. Shortly after we began play.
Noni. Se oli vähän niinku tiukkaa settiä se.
Akus.
No niin, hei, tässä on kolme erä.
Maroon spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Missed all of it. St. Louis swings on from center. Perfect wrister. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
No niin.
The tone gets set early as these guys have some snarl.
Mitäs? Elä nyt jä... Miksi antoi tasoitus noin paljon? Ois vaan lyönyt.
Mitä mä sanon tapas?
No, aika tiukille meni. Meni partasuukin saada kotelua kuulla. Maroon. Good face-off win, and he missed the net. You give him time and space, and he's gonna let that shot fly. 31 seconds. Takes it in from the neutral zone. In front, score! Voi, video, mikä veto! Tää! Sehän lähti ko pajatsosta. That is the first goal scored after a lot of work. Great start, they were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well. The Panthers prevail on the draw. Scored by number 11. Let's the shot fly, and he missed it. Wicked shot there, Doc. And by number 21. Still has control up the wing. Hammers one. Wonderful save. Couldn't make it through, can't retain possession. That one is knifed down. Gathered up again by Yandel. That puck is loose, no luck getting through that. Has it picked up. St. Louis charges up on the wing. Brings the shot. Mä luotin, että Veska ottaa Matuhaasen ton toisen ukon pois. Critical face-off win there. Good place to shoot from, and he does. What a tremendous hit. Petrangelo's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently. Itseä on. Nyt mä tein virheen, iso virhe. Tarasenko's trip and a penalty shot they got. The Panthers are might be something to get here.
He's been looking for this for a while. The Blues are active and the
gloves will come off. Brower pääsee tosi. Vähän näyttää kyllä huomiota. Näitä 51. En ehti.
Mitä vaan kattoo?
Kolme. Over the line a lot of times with way too many penalties. Whoa, now in the code that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot. This is not the this one's gonna be a heavyweight fight.
Tää on sitten neljä.
No aika lähellä this old time hockey, every whistle invites a scrum. Guys seem to be more involved punching each other in the nose than they are trying to score a goal. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act, he's not as much as you used to be, guys, but here we go again.
Rupes tulla pelleen. And got a fistful. Five. This is the game from yesteryear. Strap your helmets on, get your sweaters buttoned down. There's been lots of fights and I don't think this is gonna stop anytime soon. 3-2
tappat. More times than not, you drop your gloves
like that, you're gonna spend at least 5 minutes in the box. Mitä sä teet alussa?
Ei ole ees ollut pois.
Eikö? Torjunnasta. Clean win on the draw. Florida's got it in their own end. Nyt lähti parkkoon. Oho. Jaaha. Sä lähdit liian innokkaas kuulla nyt sinne. Barkov tarjosi.
Tää siis on kokkaksoraari.
No on, 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 on. Tässä voi käydä vielä ihan mitä. Vitsi, mä voisin toi englannin kyllä. No voi vittu. Ekblandin linja. Se oli aika nätin näköinen tila. Lammikko.
Oi.
Oho.
Gathered up again by Bosa. In front. The Blues power play let him down at a very important time.
Well, they certainly weren't going to score, guys, with the way that they set that power play up to stationary. They didn't shoot the puck. They didn't have any traffic.
Trying to go to Huberdeau. In with it now. Pass.
Nyt se ei ollut kaukana. No. Äijä se mistäis.
Tää ei tietysti kohtelu.
No, sit vähän kauhean.
Nice face-off work. Directing that one to Brown. Niin puhuis pilot. Is able to move on in. Picks it up back there.
Couldn't get through, it's loose. Banked right ahead.
That's a pretty sharp play. Maybe he was a little bit of a pool player in his day. He banks this off the boards to his partner, much safer than going across the front of the net.
Pass attempt to Perron. Net comes off, and the whistle stops.
Sinne lähti. Ha.
Hoffman's laid it all out on the line. He was injured earlier in the shift. Still had enough jam to get out and block the shot.
Hoffman, onko se sun vaan mun pala?
No.
Florida's prevailed again on the face-off in the neutral zone.
Sun pala.
Brings it in for an attack.
Well. Aha.
That puck is free. Went off somebody. Moving it to Steen. Puck is thrown to Bozak.
No niin, tota mä en otettu.
Otetaan suustaa. The Panthers in their own end in possession as they travel. Bumped off. Great poke check there.
Ei se sit saanut tota mun pajatsi sua.
Better tighten up the brain bucket. Not afraid to get physical here tonight.
Huh.
A little under 3 minutes left in the first. Florida's got the lead in this game 2-0. The Blues win the draw. Receives that pass from the other side. Fires. They score.
Hitto.
It's only a one goal game now.
Hyvä oli.
The Panthers control it. Mä voitan koko ajan melkein. Melkein koko ajan aloit.
Hyvä oli kiekko. Kiva matka.
Has it back deep. Nearing the final minute. And that puck goes offside.
Bordujun.
The Blues control from the faceoff. Good defensive read with that one. Can start the attack going in the zone. A shot. That was a great play and goal.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Ei ollut kauka.
That's a pass ahead. Outstanding body contact.
Man, we have seen this from the beginning of the period on. Every time somebody steps on the ice, there's a big hit thrown.
The first period has come to an end, and both teams got a little confidence out of this. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal.
Ei taida auttaa sekä.
Sä saat kunnian ylös.
Kunnia? No perro. Mä tuottaa kunnian kaikki ilo irti. Sinne.
Chip to O'Reilly. A solo rush. Save.
Vittu sissus! Miksä missä sitten?
Oi. En nyöriä, mut mä tein maalin siin hyvästä. Kohta täytyy mennä laittaa se saunakin. Halloween sauna.
Milloin?
No pelataan tän.
Tää koko.
Koko peli niin. Hups. Ai, tulee. Voi vitsi, mikä toi. Looking to maroon. That puck's loose, deflected away by Yandel. Terrific determination by Shen. And the pickup. He shut him right down. Gets in, looks over his options here. Gathered up by Yandel. Wide of the net, oh, close call there. Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. Oho. That's exactly where he was. En mä kyllä sille yrittänyt. Ei, se on huono. Se jäi siihen. Right along the blue line. On to Pizzik. Down the ice from the defensive side of the center red line and let's check our rule books. Yes, it's ice. Mr. Bormister, se on kyllä hyvä pakki. Mä oon tykäs.
Tänä.
Tuulet, the Panthers with bonus. A clean win on the draw. Nicely into the zone. They've got it. Around through the corner. Smart recovery by Alex Steen. Somebody got in early and so Selo. Nyt oikein olisi tosi hyviä vetopaita. And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. Ja nyt. Shoots. Robbery there. Ah, niin. Hanska. St. Louis transports it in center ice. World class move. Grass. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Florida's got possession in the defensive zone. Nyt oli kyllä kyllä. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. St. Louis has possession on the wing and neutral ice. Tripped up on the play and there will be a penalty.
Whistle
is blown. Okay, yeah. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. Rikotaan sit kunnolla. And we get another penalty. The referee goes to the penalty timekeeper. The Blues win that face-off. Niin saanut Zebran ollut kyllä mun mielestä hommahansa. Shoots, point blank save.
Equal to the challenge, nice stop. The Panthers shoot it back
out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. St. Louis wheels it up the wing. Slid the maroon. Touched away. Blue's puck did not go very well there. In their own end, making headway. Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to. Oh, he got hit so hard it looks like his shoulders touched each other. That one's gonna leave a mark. Clock bleeding down on the power play.
Yep.
The Blues needed something from their power play and didn't get it. Nobody asked for pictures. Shoot the puck, crash the net, and you get a goal once in a while. You pass it around the outside and never shoot. Looks great, never happens. Play is offside. Back to center.
Syö, sulla on vähän niskaa, hanskaa naamaa. Syö siitä vähän, syö vähän nahkaa noin.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray. Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player will come back.
Huh?
Crosses that line. Cut his glove on it.
Oh, cute.
St. Louis is carrying it mid-ice. Puts one off. Great save.
Tänne on vähän liikaa tilaa ja aikaa.
Florida skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Snaps one. That's a great glove save. Lost possession there. Tremendous hit.
Ohi. Ohi. Nyt ei me ole.
Stood up there. The Panthers continue on in the defensive zone.
Piti syöttää, mutta otit niin hyvin, niin piti hakea ylämummoa siitä. Se on siellä.
The Panthers control from the neutral zone. Steps in from the neutral zone.
Tämmönen pitsäkin ollut kuin ylämummo. En muista, oliko Raimo Helminen vai toi Kutilan Timo Asi. Legendoja siis
O'Reilly slashed and the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. Florida's got a 2-minute minor for slashing. Blues get another power play chance here. Let's see what happens this time.
Tiedätkö, mistä Timo Jutila pelasi? No ei, Tapparas. Tiedätkö, missä Raimo Helminen pelasi?
Mistä minä?
No Ilves.
Ei.
Doesn't matter how hard you shoot it, you miss the net by a mile. You're gonna have to chase it down.
Da-da.
Miksi?
No niinpä tietysti.
Ei pläksi.
Slash.
Se
on tulla kitarista.
Let's see how they do. Critical face-off win at that point. You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive. Get the puck to the net. Make those three penalty killers move all over the place. Carries it on in from center. Strong wrister. Shot it high. Steen flashed on the play, and there will be a penalty.
Ai, ai, ai.
Florida's minor penalty is for slashing. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the
boy shot.
The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around, and you start to tire them out.
That's terrific goaltending. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Shoots! Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. And the period comes to an end.
Hey, 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 hey. No, maalit ratkaisi. Mulla on sen tää enemmän rangaistus kuin nyt, eikö sulla? Ja mulla on yksi alivoima maalikin.
Asma.
Ihan sama.
Ihan sama. Nyt saa kolmea kyllä.
No se on hyvä, että on tavoin tavoittaa. Aiku on se hyvä.
A chance to clear. Things are heating up with that hit. He picks the spots when he wants to play physical. Snapping a pass to O'Reilly. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Tip to the net. Pad blocked. Nice save. Tough to follow. Gathered up again by Yandel. Trying to clear the zone. New players coming on for the Panthers. The Blues power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. St. Louis has been handed a penalty.
Tiesin, mitä sä
yrität. You can slow the man down, but you can't interfere.
Älä yritä.
That's why they get two. The Panthers get their first power play opportunity.
Mitä?
Let's see if they can make good on it.
Aha, pelataan täällä. Eiks niin?
To Huberto. Huberto's team has had
their way. Mä sanon, että mun taas tulokset siihen.
Oho! Mitä se tollasti
on? Mä sain ennen tappuksi.
No niin, keskitys nyt siihen olemaan.
Jaa.
Game on, man. Little man.
Solid win of the draw. May not have intended it, but it hit it. The Panthers are at the wing in neutral ice. Perfect tip by the stick. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Ouch.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Got in the way of that one. St. Louis in their own end, carrying it now. Oh, what a move. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Outstanding save, made off a terrific chance. Fires, booted aside.
Luongo on ihan liekes.
Luongo's seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
A shot. Terrific glove save. Terrific glove save. Mm-hmm. The Blues skated up on the side. And a save. He lifted the stick and took it away. Tried, but it didn't work.
Oho, siinä oli vähän niin kuin tuplauksen maa.
Steps across that line. Good job with the poke check. Huberdeau's looking to leave. Florida's transporting it in center ice. Shoots one. Say, Barkov's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Sika.
And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call.
Your little
smile. The Blues are boxed on a tripping minor. The Panthers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Sehän oli.
Into the end of attack.
Edmundson's
tripped and a penalty should be coming.
No nyt lähti mailakin jo siis.
Penalty coming, power play done.
Eikä se ole nyt hermosta.
Florida's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Solid, clean win.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty. 8 minutes, 30.
Chipped off the boards.
Suora meni Barkovin board.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. The Blues get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Swept aside. That one comes out of the air.
Aika nätisti otti sitä Barkovita
kiekkoa. Panthers have faced a lot of penalty kills tonight by himself. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Oho.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save. A neutral zone interception. Bodied off. Flings it. Oh, and it's off the mark.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Shot. Terrific save.
Aika törkeä hyvä toi torjunta.
And he made it tough.
Steen's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Didn't get that. Taken away.
Mä ajattelin, jos siitä olisi kiva. Ei ole. Ei siinä käy tulee.
Shoots one.
Wonderful save. Considering his
options.
Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Pass off the woodwork to Brouwer. Stepping behind the net, what'll he do? Shoots.
No.
Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You gotta find a way to put it in the net.
Chen's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Florida sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
What?
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
Usually when you see this many power plays, there's a goal. We're still looking for our first one.
Yes, for sure, Eddie, but maybe they'll get new life on this. Let's see. The Blues have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call.
Sä rupesit nössöjä.
The Panthers suffer a tripping call. The Blues are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3. Won that face off. Now what?
This 5-on-3 power play has to be careful that they don't get low into a sense of security here. And they move the puck around the outside and never challenge the penalty killers.
Vähän laittaa kato tuota keppiä kainalaan, niin paljon vaikeampi tehdä. At least briefly a minor penalty for hooking.
Good job on the draw. Trying to get it back out of the zone. Yes, yeah. And so that one is
cleared and they check the clock and get ready for more. Pitching it to Maroon. Passing one off now to Bozak. Se on aika pitkä matka tulla. Skates it into the zone. Oh, deflected away. No. A good clear. Tässä on tuon koko kentän päätön. Ei sopii.
Frustration bubbling over here, Doc. He just flattened this man, maybe trying to turn something around in a positive nature on a night that has been pretty brutal.
St. Louis marches on halfway up the ring. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Oh, and the puck goes out of the zone, and so they'll have to reset at center. Last minute of play. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here.
Nyt tietokone nykäs jalattaa. Tietokone on pari jää.
Silti me ollaan mennään takoksi.
Näin on. Nyt me ollaan enempi jää. Aha.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. St. Louis continues on in their own end. Driving in from no man's land. Turned a shot on net. Save. Muscled right off. Gets it out.
Uh-huh.
Tries to set up something from the trapezoid. That one's to him from his goaltender.
Breaks
free. Perfect pass.
Meinaatko, että on hyväksytty?
Ihan parmonaki.
Aika mielenkiintoisesti kyllä meni siis.
Ihan parmonaki.
No katsotaan tulos.
Ihan parmonaki.
No go, no go. But the officials have waved it off after the review.
I like the Tarasin movie kaikki.
Ei se ollut. Oliks Tarasin? Se kato Brynni maalilla, niin siinä potkas sit sama.
Ei, se meni vaan langs. Okei, se kikoilla sitten.
Oho, taitas mukana tää urkki. Terrific shot, but a save. Ai sain vielä kalatuksen aikaisemmin.
Mä voitan tän aloituksen.
Todennäköisesti. Oh, katsotaas kuinka kävi. No, oli sulla ei nyt montaa, 5 taklausta enempi. Laukaukset siirtyi mulle ja aloitukset aika tiukat. Mulla oli aika paljon enempi jäähyys, mulla oli yksi AV-maa. Ei huono. Luongo kyllä piti aika hyvin pystyssä. Kiitos Huuka.
Sitten me nähtiin, että toppi tuolla.